Okay, we're playing Urza Sword with Goblin Engineer. Helps you tutor for it. You just go infinite mana with Sword out and Urza. Oh, perfect, perfect. Hello, is that dampening? Damping sphere? Oh crap, you know what we actually lose to freaking We can't beat either Karn with this deck. Okay, there's our second land. What do we... Sorry, I'll put it in the middle, I guess. Here, does this work? Does this work with me talking straight to it rather than to the right side of it? Uh-oh. I don't know what I'm doing. Bring back the jet noises. Crap, I don't have for Astro's Astrolab or whatever. I don't have a snow basic here. I just need to redraw. Okay, Worm Coil, don't care. Well, that's not good. Angel Stirring's deck in a league. Yeah, it's been a while since I've seen me. This sucks. We didn't hit a land. That also sucks. Another sellout. Basics, physics. For all your science-based t-shirts. Let's look at them. Our mission. For the uninformed. Goodness, you're kidding me. That's the real money. Wait, why didn't they put a counter on their blast zone? There you go. Playing a 2-drop against Blast Zone. I mean, I should have played the Sword of the Meek. I don't know. It's just like not drawing lands. It just like demoralized me. Cherry is one of Chief's special viewers. We also just like can't beat Tron. Oh, were you able to? You couldn't find the goblin picture? Who can find the Goblin Engineer picture? That works. This is not good enough? No, I just didn't know you made it. Sack his artifacts. I wish. Mod tier list, go. Wait, what'd they sack for two? Me. I like really just can't draw a land. Kind of. Land. Is in the snow. What does Grinding Station do versus them? I mean, like, all our thing. I only have two, like very few non-basics in the deck. Sweet. I don't know, but maybe. I think we kill him here. So if I hold W, oh, it does. Blue. White. They exile. How do we win? What's our win con here? We draw our whole deck and they got rid of our thingy. Yeah, but infinite doesn't work versus Tron. Do we have two spell bombs or one? We have two. How many stations do I have? I got rid of my station. To like do anything. I don't even all my win cons are milled. And my dampening sphere. Users a second ability. Let me see if I have a second needle. Someone check the list because I need to keep going. The tokens are blue. So I just need to get a pithing needle on something. Oh, you can't demonstrate. I also don't have, like, I don't have a Wincon. Like, that's the other thing. Not worth it to just like use up my clock. That's where it's like unfortunate, because I'd be able to draw my deck and put like, station it. You should have played Station It's Blast Zone. You know what, just because you're right doesn't mean you gotta say it, you know. But then we wouldn't be able to go infinite here. I guess we go infinite with that. Of course they hit it. This sucks. Like, playing on Mikko sucks here. Do you have any removal? Nope. No, they're not colorless. It makes a blue. It makes a blue thing. Play Psy. It's just like all about time here. This is like the poopy part of like online with this deck. This is why it's not played. I just need to find a whir. I need to find a whir and we win. Like, if I find a word, I can needle whatever they play. No Blist in the deck? Nope. There we go. Now we can pass. Can dig for where on their turn? That's true. Couldn't have done that. It makes the deck worse, but we should have, like... Yeah, all the win cons got exiled. They're all in exile from the relic. It takes just as much time. No, they're a Tron player. They're not scooping this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. To one, I really didn't count that high. Okay, we got 8 minutes to win. All these win cons take forever. Okay, I need these for their Karn. How does Pyrite Spell Bomb, like, win us the game? Or is it just, like, to do stuff? Like, I have no way to recur stuff, right? What's straight to three on the play? No. Is Welding Jar bad in this deck? I don't know. My first time playing it. Yeah, it was a loose keep. It's like if we hit two lands, like it's fine. Only 8 minutes left. Should have built myself, but F6 value is too high. Ch- Cherry didn't want to keep our hand. Our hand's nutty. Until they Ulamog me here. Oh my goodness. Well, that looks like an Ulamog, so wish us some luck. Did he win? Oh, Cherry, did you miss our earlier game? Where... where Karn, at least if they kill us, it uses their clock. Sure, take your time. Yeah, the Ninja Lattice Lock. Oh, I gotta put that on the YouTube. That's like the hottest YouTube content. You guys weren't here earlier. We were playing ninjas, and our fallen shinobi hit them. We killed the Karn the turn before, and our fallen shinobi hit them, and they already played Microsynth Lattice, and we hit Karn off of the shinobi. So we cast Karn for free and locked them out. It was the greatest thing ever. Is that a trample? Ew. Sub D5 AM. He should have used side of sack. I don't exactly know, sure. Now we just hope. I need a psi to kill them. Yeah, we're gonna need the zone. Oh, I forgot to ping. Okay. I just had to ping them. Ping, 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 pong. Ping, 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 ping. Ping, ping, ping. That's all I need to do is ping them. Ping them. Bingo, 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 bingo. Ping song. De la blast zone. What was what, though? I forgot to ping! Is it better? Ugh, I can't ask. I just make a card, ping two. Dig for combo. Five minutes to combo off. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, that's the combo piece. We win! You saved my hands. What's up? Oh, they're gonna make me do it. They're gonna make me do it. Get this. Red. Mm-hmm. Okay, we know how to do this. Okay, there. Oh, I have to tap the sword. Crap. Gosh darn it. If I click it too fast, it doesn't work. Okay, I'm gonna need... Yeah, I got plenty of time. It's like a mini game of itself. No, I clicked too fast. Gosh darn it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Okay. No, if I click too fast. Got him. Oh my goodness. Hate when I have to win games like that. Opponent salty. Freaking stupid. Way to make me freaking play through that. Look at what's happening, chat. Ugh, so many clicks. Can you save target? 2 minutes. Opponent wasn't playing Karn? Apparently not. That sucked. Draw a card.
Oh, yeah.
Barry Trot, welcome to Big Deck Club. Thanks for the sub. Reflector Mage. Reflector Mage? Maybe I didn't need the shock. Oh, you can beat that. Land? Yeah, they have deputies. Is this sack any artifact? Oh, so you can sack the opters. Opponent's like, what do we do? course. Yeah, it's gonna be a sphere for Bobble. Goblin Engineer and Vintage? Go get your Black Lotus. It's a ramp spell. You guys think we just cage? I can get cage. I can just assemble the combo now. I think we get cage first. The problem is if I let it resolve and they get Mausoleum Wanderer, I get wrecked. Yeah, and they could hit another deputy. So there's the issue. If I let it resolve, they could hit Mausoleum Wanderer, which screws me. They could hit deputy if I do it beforehand. It's awkward. Three green double auger of bolas. What? Look at the top. Oh, I get you. Look at the top six cards. Put them to the bottom. Double auger of bolas. I wish I could play this in person. Because then you can, like, you can just go infinite. I pretty much have it in paper. Like, I own all these cards, minus the new ones. So we have 1, 2, 3. I think I just want this. It's another mana source. There's a... I can wear for one. Second cage doesn't do anything. Yeah, but I can't wear for two. I can only do it for three or for one. So you most likely have Quiller. Do I just force the loss to Quiller? Let's see, what do I do if I go for the... I can only do... two sacks. Block. Block, block. Take 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we do this. Go get the thingaroni. The issue is like them having spell quiller. Oh, also I should have left it. No, I have to use both sacks. I was like, I could leave this up. Yeah, but so they can hit my Urza is what I'm saying. So I block there, that sucks. Here they like pretty much sack Spirit. And then they're just gonna lose to me making a bunch of things. Whew! Mamma mia, we did it. The Foo Fighters. We did it. Whew! Antsy antsy pantsy pantsy. Dead, dead. Push, 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 push. Grid. Nihil, don't need that. I really hate those echoing truths on the side, but they surprise me. Is that meaning like that someone got you with it, or you just hate that they're there? Can anyone urge it in consideration? I don't think so, because like we have to deal with Queller, and like you need the card. It's just insane. Echoing truth or deputy? We have pushes and removal. The sweatshop initiative. He thinks he's a legend. I don't know. I kind of like pushing. Just like a turn two Geist is pretty rough. Oof. Oof. I have locks. I just need the other $1,000 worth of cards. Oof, there it is. Oof, there it is. Oof, there it is. Play a De La 2 drop. I don't think Opal's gonna get bad. I think it's like the strong, like perfect card. Oh yeah, if Opal wasn't legendary. Opponent doing. So if I play Urza, I have 1, 2, 3 mana. Oh, at 4? As long as I have one extra mana, we're good, right? Then we have 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we're good. Nice Gweller. Oof, there it is. We did it. We did it. Urza's is the bee's knees. If you guys like the stream, be sure to follow. Be sure to sub. Use that sub-a-dub-dub in the tub-tub-tub. Could Tantalite be a consideration over Opal in this deck? No. Tantalite's way too slow. So when does Hugak get maxed? Probably in 6 months if it does, but I don't think it will. Deft. Deft, deft, deft. That is SKT's AD carry. Deft and Lada. Dada. Whatever their names are. Poor guy must be flipping over his furniture. Hers is not that great. It's good, but not like phenomenal. We trophied with the ninja deck. Need to make 5-0 ninjas and goblins to one of them. We 5-0 with ninjas today already. What do you think about this deck? It's fun. opponent is a genius. Are you running infinite, by the way? What? What infinite? The opponent is genius. They're not an Eldrazi Tron. I choose your list. Oh, I should have picked us. I'm a dum-dum. Why weren't you playing Ley Lines? Ley Lines help so much for Sogak. I think it's better to sack the Mox, actually. I'd rather have the redraw. Though us making like 5 tokens a turn is pretty nice. I like having the redraw, because if we draw Urza, we win. Oof. Oh, they hit Chalice? Just need one Urza and we're Gucci. Trading post. Dude, Do. Sure. I think they did the math on that. They can't swing at the moment. One, two, three, four, five. Uno de uno. What are we drawing, Urza? Nope. There we go. I love running 40 card sideboards in high stakes environment for a meme. I thought you were memeing that whole time when you just didn't play Leyline of the Void. So it's like, well, not like you just really wanted to people to meme on people. They literally say you have 90 minutes to rent your deck, like, beforehand, and you did it like 10 minutes before. Actually, yeah, that was a pretty big punt, though. Like, a huge punt. That literally, like, wins both those matchups for you. Versus temples? It's just too slow. It's not meant to slow down... Oh, my goodness. Not meant to slow down temples as we're about to get templed. See, I get wrecked by a Thalia, but I think I hold on to it. A punt that cost you two matches. Timed out. So the reason why I do it there is because Ghost Quarter, if they play Ghost Quarter, I lose a land. Like here, they have to have another one and the Ghost Quarter. There's the Ghost Quarter, so it's the correct play to make it there unless they still have it. Okay, we're good. Okay, they're doing a Thalia. I need land. Make a white mana, play this out. Did they just give up? I think they just gave up. Okay, on to the next one. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Something, something, something. Like a plastic bag. Astro Blade filters the snow matter. That's sweet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you have the list posted anywhere? Exclamation mark deck. I mean, it's only for subs. Also, if you haven't, check out my YouTube. I post these to the YouTube. We got lots of runs. We got 5-0 with goblins on there. We have some 5-0 with Hogak. That's the big brain play. That's the squat chief way. For all your physics mates, basic mates. Do you ever feel like a plastic? The merch site above. Basic physics, mate. How many t-shirts have you even sold? Are you kidding me? Well, we lose. I couldn't draw a second. Like, I'm just gonna get that freaking infect. Zero. You've sold zero. Code waifu. Like, I don't even think there's, like, anything I can draw. In fact, good deck. I just didn't draw a second land. I always feel so good to rip it off the top. 3-for-1. Is there any way I'm killing him without grinding stone? Oh yeah, the Gearper. Definitely the Gearper. Grid's very good here. Bridge out? No, there's games where like we can just get Hellbent. I want one fetch. I need more lands, so I'll take it. Spire Bluff? I mean, it's our fourth land. Don't think I want it. Like, I'll take a rent. Like, I'll take that land. Yeah, ship it. Like, if we draw another, it's fine. Do we only have one black source? Oh, we only have one grave. We're in a good spot, though. I have never seen anyone cast Scale Up. Well, I got you. Combo. I didn't even realize Ant-Man. What value. Trigger arigato, MTG. I was like, thank you for not making me click 4,000 million times like my last opponent did. Do we want an echoing truce? It could honestly, like, make us live longer. Wait, do we not have anything to sack? Oh, they just conceded? Oh, okay, well, more you know. I don't know, like, Thoughtseize, they just go, like, turn one dork. It's so hard to get black sources. They weren't actually dead. Oh, wait, you guys are actually right. I need to draw, a zero drop. I really need to draw a zero drop. Oh my goodness. It was close. In fact, man. Like, I need them not to have another hexproof, but they had three hexproofs, so not much we can do to that. We lost to Infect. They had triple hexproof. So we couldn't beat it. Nope. No worm spell. I'm gonna play this in case they have Thalia. I think they're on zombies. What else plays Conceal Courtyard, Aetherwild Go? No, I think they're on zombies. Modern zombies. I would have went 5-0. Oh, that's so lame. No, that zombie deck is horrible. It's not Resident Sleeper. One, they literally had everything. Two, we're drawing absolute garbage. Yeah, like now they hit their grave crawler so they can just draw and drain us. Like, they've had absolutely everything, and it's not scary. They're gonna take back that scholar. There's no lords, right? That's it? Oh, I'm just dead to this, hey? I said, hey. Problem is, if I sack the opal, I can't convoke the thought. It's using up even more. No, we're still just dead. Like, yeah, I should grab bridge. It, like, maybe gives us a chance to live. Yeah. What does white black zombies do? That's it. It's a slow aggro deck. Like, it's not even explosive. Why does the word thought always get censored? love how Sai has such a big butt. The 1/4. They should have swung first. I can't block because of the Dark Salvation. They kill my thing. Like, look, like, this is... Why are you hating on the Zombros? We played them yesterday. It did not go well. It's just a hater. Naga tribal win. What Nagas are there besides that one? I'll untap. Thank you very much. Ooh. Swamp? Sure, you can draw a swamp. Champion of Wits is a Naga. Sadisi's a Naga. Look at all these Nagas. Naga Eternal. So, deck. Play a Naga deck, 5-0 with it, and then we'll consider you a good player. Then we'll know that you're not just carried by Dredge. What do we even... You don't deserve me in my Hogak. What if we were for, I think we were for Sword, right? Because then, like, anytime we cast a spell, we get back Sword and we can draw more. Where for Thopter? I guess that is true. We do have the mail deck. Maybe not excavators in Naga. Didn't hit it. Didn't hit the sword. So if I sack this, get a 1/1, then ping here, then my Psy lives. They're F6, so I knew they weren't gonna do it. Man, like, can't try anything. Control lands though. True, true. I need a sword. The sword needs me. No, they don't. This is it. Oh my goodness. I would have played it, sacked the two. Where the heck is our freaking swords?